Yeah. I got the juice, shit. I got the drip. I got the juice that'll put you on TV.
Hey, YouTube. It's your boy Juice, man. I was one but with two eyes. We put up on Bailey Salt and the homie Melvin. The homie Melvin fired for real. I can't cap to you. The homie Melvin. I think it's been a minute, okay? But I'm pretty sure, isn't the dude that's got crazy footwork? I could be wrong. Let me know in the comments before we tap into it. Is this the dude with crazy footwork or not? Let me move my mic up a little bit closer to my mouth for y'all. Let's tap in now. Who's your favorite dancer right now? She watches that dance. Coverage, chat. That's good coverage. Down in the comment section, does she give you like a Missy Elliott feel? Like, oh, mama, hold on. Drew, fly this to Missy Elliott. Bow. Look, y'all live right now. Shout out to the people that's live. Y'all ain't gonna be able to see me sliding on Missy Elliott because I gotta do it in the edit. But look, though, when you watch the video, it's gonna be funny as hell, bro. Oh, and if y'all wonder who I'm talking to my live chat, if you guys want to ever watch me react to videos live and while I make them, just come to my Twitch. The same exact thing as all of my social media platforms and my YouTube, which is, it just has two V's at the end. But make sure y'all come tap in. If y'all wonder who I'm talking to my damn self. Hold on. Yo. Turn me up. Hey. Turn me up.
I like what she doing with the feet early though.
Comment down below right now if you know something about this song. If you actually know something about this song, and comment your age as well. I'm I'm highly curious on how old y'all are, if y'all actually know something about this song. Don't act like y'all know something about this song if you only heard it a few times. Only say you know this song if you actually know this song. Hey. Huh? First of all, time out. This is one of my biggest pet peeves about videographers. They get caught in moments, and it's very hard. Okay, and what I mean by that is you'll see right here. And what I mean by this, this right here, watch. You'll see him go out of frame. Now look, when he goes out of frame, he never should have went out of frame. What happened was he assumed that she was going to dance because of the way that he was interpreting it. But he actually wasn't paying attention to both dancers. He was actually noticed that she started dancing and noticed that he sent it to her, kind of. So when he went for the zoom in effect or went to slide over, he was looking into the camera rather than and paying attention to her rather than trying to look at both dancers and see if they were both doing something. That's one of my biggest pet peeves about videographers. Just a side note pet peeve. And it ruins this. Ruins the effect. You can really miss something and just fuck up the whole and mess up the whole day. Good little funk style. Hey. Huh? Hey, good transition. Huh? Hey. Turn it up. Good vibe with it. Good little vibe. Good hit to pull him to make it look like the shirt was hitting back. So when the shirt hits back, he falls back and she follows through. Y'all don't notice that, but that. They did that for a reason. I'm 1,000,000% sure. I know for a fact. Ain't no way she did that like that for no reason. That was hard. Hey, good slow mo.
Isn't this one thing you did?
Chat, is that their little logo right there at the end? Or what is that? What they holding up? Chat, let me know down in the comment section below what they holding up. The video was fire. If I gotta be honest, I like the visuals a lot. The video was dope. They definitely both can dance. They butt off for sure. I'm trying not to cuss as much in my videos now. I really enjoyed her footwork in this, and I enjoyed her energy that she brought. I like how they both kind of vibe. Bro really wanted to make an impression when he was on solo, but like he wanted to make like I think he wanted to make a stand for real that like he just ain't about footwork. Like, he got, like, he has spacing involved. He, you know what I mean, he has multiple other things in his dance and just some footwork. And this is the same guy that I'm thinking about. And it might not be, I could be wrong. This could be how this dude naturally dances. But I'm pretty sure he has a lot more footwork than this, and he's just using a lot more of upper body and a lot more waist and shoulders and hands and arms and head into it to try to be more diverse. And then I love how Bailey came on too, because she came on, like, when she first came in, she came in on some cocky stuff, like, yo, I'm here, what's up, what's happening, like, I'm here, we finna make it, like it's a present, you know what I mean? Like, you feel that, like, when certain people walk in a room or when certain people are doing something, you feel like a certain energy, or you feel something that they bring, and that's what attracts you to it. And when you get that feeling from both people, it's just gonna be a dope ass video, and that's what this was. So make sure you guys go to their social medias and show them some love. Shout out to both of you guys. Y'all are dope artists for sure. And the reason why I say artist is because you are an artist. Like, you have to be an artist in order to paint a picture while you dance. And that's just what I call it. So make sure y'all go show them some love. Subscribe if y'all want. Drop a like. Comment down below. What's next? All of that good. Y'all already know we rock. It's your boy Juice with 2 Eyes, man, and I'm out this thing.